This is zucchini katsu. The last zucchini recipe, I swear. Sprinkle with salt and let it sit for a few minutes. Meanwhile, combine flour, salt, garlic, onion powder, and water. Pancake batter consistency. Now pat dry it. First, dip the zucchini in the batter, then coat with breadcrumbs. I'm using panko breadcrumbs. Fry in enough oil until golden brown and crispy. The tonkatsu sauce is made with ketchup, soy sauce, Worcestershire sauce, and a pinch of sugar.